I'm gonna start working on this sunroom soon. This is before, so I have like all this random doll stuff. A long time ago over here, we have some stuff from a party. Ton of random stuff over here. More random stuff. We have the couch cushions for outside, which we're gonna move in a second. Because it was raining earlier. And then we have all this like random party stuff. Christmas presents. that we still have to give to someone, which is like crazy. And then we have all of this stuff on here. Progress so far, so I have all this cleared out, separated into bins. This is just like my American Girl doll stuff, and I used a playlist when I was younger, but I don't really use it now. And then over here, this thing's cleared off. This is cleared off. This is a whole mess. This is like my sewing stuff, but like we're just gonna ignore this for now because I have this. Look how clean that looks. Yeah, like overall, here is the room. Just tripod. But yeah, that's the room. about to bring on all that tomorrow. We're gonna go a little bit of it. Also just gonna finish it. So I might be doing this from this drawer. Because now this drawer is like empty. I thought, perfect, like my bed, my pajamas right here. Perfect. So I'm gonna move all these clothes into here. And I was like shoving them all in. I think I might still have some in here. Yeah, I just like shoved them in like that. And I was like, maybe I should fold them. This, but I was sitting on it, so it looks a little messy, but yeah. And then we have this stuff over here, and guys, look at this, my personal favorite, all of the stuff in here, all the stuff, and it looks so cute. And this is just a wrapping paper, basic. And then we have this over here with our TV. I didn't really, because I only really use it. But we have like a little painting crayon cabinet. We have a little paper and like notebook section. And then here is just like some random stuff. So it doesn't matter. And then here my mom just has some scrapbook stuff and like some extra gift things. And then books. And then guys, I was like, what are you showing me what's over in this corner? But that's because it's a swing chair. It's so cool, guys. Look at this. Look how beautiful. But like, guys, look how pretty this is.